and then anyways, why do this wood look like old and this one is so mad over them? Thank you.